our leader, Thomas Carlyle on that, Hero Hoyt.